skeptical. Awesome.
The tree actually breathes through holes like this. All trees have them. They're called lenticels. But this is like what the tree breathes through.
Oh yeah, bug on your head.
So you guys just got to see a plant that is at risk of going extinct. It's called mountain laurel spoonwood.
Spoonwood?
Spoonwood, because that's what... Yeah, because they made spoons out of it. For some reason, like, the knots were really good for making spoons, and then they had these nice long handles.
Oh, that's
what kind of flowers are those?
Why don't... That's it! That's it! That's you!
Oh my god, he caught him in his leg.
Zach!
Can I catch that kid's eyes?
Come on, Joey.
Hey, watch that.
Oh,
watch that.
Yeah.
Watch that.
Yo, watch him do the same.
So here's the deal. We are going to be learning.
Forest ecology.
Forest ecology is going to be our lesson for this morning. This afternoon, we're going to do aquatic ecology. So we're going to learn about the pond. We're going to learn about the water. Study all that cool stuff. pH. Who knows about pH? We're going to talk about pH. It's important to the health of a pond. We'll discuss that later. And tomorrow, I think we're going to actually do a mammals lesson.
Water is going to collect at the bottom, and then this land slopes a little bit toward the river.
So it's heading.
So it all winds up down here. This drains the whole area. This is called a drainage basin or a watershed.
Little tiny dashes. They're called spiracles. I don't expect you to remember that name, but this is how trees breathe. And what happens is all this fungus has slowly, over time, it started to grow on this tree, and it covers up these spiracles, and it prevents the tree from getting the proper air that it needs.
So,
yeah, it will grow out of the spiracles here. So eventually it's gonna cover up everything, and this tree's gonna be completely dead. I mean, it's pretty much, for all intents and purposes, it's pretty much dead since there's no leaves on it. You can identify trees based on ones that lose their leaves and based on ones that don't.
Okay.
So trees that lose their leaves in the fall and regrow them when?
Spring.
In the spring are called, it starts with a D, de, se, se, ju,
deciduous.
Deciduous.
I don't let it catch fire. Jeremy, it's about to fall off. Yeah, that's when it's nice, when it's right about to fall off.
Jeremy, I feel like crying.
I'll wait till later. It's not a problem.
I have enough. You can have one.
Okay.
Remember, what are the things that we need in order for fire to exist? Tell me the three. Tell me one.
Air.
Air. Tell me another one. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Anything that can be burned.
Okay, which is what we call fuel. And
oxygen.
Yeah, well, oxygen.
Heat.
So what we're going to do is now take all of those things away from the fire. So first thing I do is I kind of break up the fire a little bit so that the flames aren't too close together.
Marshmallow stick. Marshmallow.
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 On the stick. Now, this fire is extremely hot. You don't want to go close.
It's so hot, it's on fire.
Especially you don't want to.
That's so silly.
Okay? Then you don't want it to go on fire. If it starts going on fire, you have to blow it out. But there's only one way to blow it out, like this, out here. Don't put it near your face or your hair.
It's on fire especially.
Because hair goes on fire. It's dangerous, okay?
Oh my God,
so you go and blow it out. Like so.
Did I just
say
you see John working all day long?
Come on, good stuff, guys. Good stuff.
Good stuff.
Who wants to try? You at a time. And you just got here. You said a few at a time, just a few.
I got one.
I'm gonna
you need to hold the stick up, so hand the stick up, Miguel. Go to Miguel.
Again.
Hand your sticks off to each other.
Miss Chumina, can I
get a stick? Excuse me? Joey?
Can I get a stick, Miss Chumina?
What are you doing?
Beautiful. George, hold it, please.
Once you're done, Mitch, hand the stick off if someone doesn't have
them.
Right.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh,
my
God. Oh,
my God.
Oh, my God. Too close to the fire.
Oh, my God.
Good.
That's the first one ever?
Yes, first one ever.
You like it? You think you might want another? Mm. Pretty good, huh?
I got you one brown. I got you one. 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 I got